Hello guys, and welcome to Python Programming Tutorials by Amul's Academy. So in many Python programs, you may have noticed one condition like this. So if you wonder what is this condition and why we use this, then you'll get the answer in this tutorial. Alright. So first we'll discuss about the name variable. So we'll write this variable as underscore underscore, then followed by name, next underscore underscore. Okay, so this is an built-in variable and it will returns the name of the module. Okay, each module contains one attribute called name, which will returns the name of that module. So module is nothing but a Python file which contains Python definition and statements. Okay. And if you want to know in which module you are working, then you can use this variable name and you can find out. Okay. So now if I enter here, we can see we are working in the module called main. So main is a module which will execute the top level code. So this name variable will be set to main when we'll execute our program as the main program. If our file being imported by some other module, then name will be assigned to the module name. Okay, I know it is a bit confusing, so we'll take one example. So in a Python file, first I'll define a function. Okay, my function name is mul. Okay, it contains two parameters and it will return a multiply b. That's nothing but it will multiply two numbers and it will return the result. So now outside this function, I'll print that result. Okay, so I'll call that function mul and I'll pass the number as 2 and 3. Here I want to multiply 2 and 3 and I want result. That's why here we are calling this function and we are writing this function call inside the print, so it will print the result. Next, what I'll do is I want to print the name of the module. Okay, so I'll use name variable, which is a built-in variable. Okay, so now I'll save this and run this. And here we can see 6, so 2 into 3 is 6. And here we can see name of the module is main. So here this program is executed as a main program. Okay, so the name of the module is main. So here we can see before this name we'll use two underscore, after this name we'll use two underscore. That is because this convention is used for special variables or methods, because it will do some special things, like it will return the name of the module, so it is written like this. Okay. So this convention is used for special variables or methods in Python. Okay, so here we wrote the program to multiply two numbers, right? So next, in the another Python file, I want to do the same thing. That is, I want to multiply two numbers, but here I want to multiply two floating point numbers, okay? Instead of writing this function again, what I'll do is, I'll import this Python file to this file. Okay, so I'll write import and here I'll write the file name. That is, I wrote multiply because here we can see name of this file is multiply.py and I want to import this file. So here I wrote import multiply. Okay, next what I'll do is I'll print. Now I want to use mul function. To use that function, I need to write like this, multiply dot mul. Okay, here I'll pass 2.3 and 1.1. Okay, two floating point numbers. And again, I want to print the name of the module. Okay, I want to print the name of the module. That's why I wrote this. Okay, now what I'll do is I'll save this file and run this. And here we can see the output 6 multiply 2.53 and main. Okay, here when I import this multiply Python file, okay, it will execute that file. Okay, first it will execute that file. Okay, that's why here at the beginning we can say 6 and multiply, because here we are importing this multiply module or Python file. That's why here we can see we got the name as multiply. As I said, if our Python file is imported by some other file, then the name will be assigned as the name of the module name. Next, it will execute this multiply 2.3 into 1.1. So answer is 2.53. So it will print that. Next, here we can see we took print name. So now this program is running as a main program. Okay, that's why here we got the module name as main. Okay, so we executed this program and we got the output like this. We got the output of multiply.py file also. But here we don't want that. We don't want the output of imported file. Okay, we only want this output. So to get that in the multiply.py file, what I'll do is, here I'll write if name is main, then only I want to print this. So that is nothing but when this file is run as the main program, then only I want to print the output. When this file is imported, that time I don't want to print this result. That's why here we wrote the condition like this: when name is equal to main, then only I want to print this. Now I'll save this. Okay, here this is the file which is being imported by this file. Okay, so here now I'll execute this file. So save and run this, and here we can see we got 2.53 and main only, right? When a file is being imported by some other file, it will print the result of imported file also, but we don't want that. That's why we use this condition. Okay, so when name is equal to main is nothing but when we'll run this program as the main program, then only I want to print this result. Okay, so that's it for now. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'll meet you next class. Till then, take care.